Trust me, I'm not jealous. I'm just hoping that it really messes up. Not so much afraid of letting go, as much as scared of giving up. And all the distance that we've spent apart will never have to mean a thing. Every mile we travel was to find the perfect stone to fit your ring. Cause I hope your husband dies. Now you're with this asshole. You expect me to leave this gonna last. When I had you near me, I just couldn't think of anything to say. Now that I'm alone, I've got the perfect things to tell you every day.
Try something I've never tried. Yeah, it is working. I hope your husband dies. Keep it going.